वासुदेवाय
वंदेहं श्रीगुरु श्रीयुता पदकमलं।
You cannot change the law of nature. A struggle for existence, you are trying to conquer over the laws of nature. That is not possible. Devi jisa gunahi mama maya virata. So, these are the subject matter of studies. Why everyone is unhappy and happy to some extent according to these qualities. Here it is said, therefore, that as here we see in this life, in duration of life, there are varieties. Similarly, guna vaichitra, by the varieties of the guna, guna vaichitra, tatha annatra anumiyati. Annatra means next life or next planet or next anything. Everything is being controlled. Trigunna visaya veda, nistrigunna bhavarjuna. Krishna advises Arjuna that the whole material world is being controlled by these three gunas, guna vaichitra. Therefore, you become nistrigunna, where these three gunas cannot act. Nistrigunna bhavarjuna. So how you can stop the action of these three gunas? That is also explained in the Bhagavad Gita. Mancha bhavicharini bhakti yogena jasevate sagunana samaditta etana brahma bhuyaya. If you engage yourself in pure devotion and service incessantly, without any stopping, then you always remain transcendental above these three gunas. So our Krishna consciousness movement is to keep the devotee above the three gunas. Just like in the ocean, if you are fallen in the ocean, it is very dangerous for you. But if somebody helps you to lift you from the ocean water and keep 1 inch above the ocean water, there is no danger. Your life is safe. So that is wanted. That guna vaichitra. If you want to save yourself from these varieties of life, birth, death, old age and disease, and accept so many varieties of life, just like you are telling while walking, that there are trees in California, they are living for 5,000 years. That is also another variety of life. People are trying to live for many, many years. By nature's way, here is a tree, 5,000 years. So, is that kind of living is very profitable? To stand up 5,000 years in a forest. So, any variety of life within this material world is not good. Either you are demigod, or tree, or this, or that. That is education. That is education. So, one should understand that any varieties of life, either as demigod or dog, here the life is troublesome. The demigods, even they are put into so many dangers many times, and they approach God. So here you will be always in danger. Padanga padanga jada vipada. It is futile to attempt to make this material world dangerless. That is not possible. As there are varieties of bodies, there are varieties of dangers, calamities, so one after another you'll have to. The best thing is therefore stop this business, material. And that is Vedic civilization. The whole Vedic civilization is based on this idea. Stop this nonsense business, repetition of birth, death, old age. Therefore Krishna said, Janma Mrityu Jara Vyadhi, Dukkha Dosha Anudarsana. This is knowledge. What knowledge, this technical knowledge, this knowledge? You cannot stop these things. Therefore, main business is how to stop. And because they are foolish people, they think that these things cannot be stopped. Let us go on with this repetition of birth and death, and in each life, let us struggle for existence. This is material civilization, ignorance, no knowledge. The knowledge is given by Bhagavan Sri Krishna, and here is the solution. Janma karma chami dibbam jo janati tattata takta deham punarjanmani. The problem is punarjanma, repetition of birth. And if you want to stop it, then try to understand Krishna. Then you'll be able to stop. As soon as you understand Krishna, to understand Krishna means even if you blindly accept, that is also beneficial. Krishna says what is, that he is the Supreme Lord. So you accept him, that's all. Simply have this faith that Krishna is the Supreme Personality of Godhead. That will make you sufficiently advance. But this is very difficult for the materialistic person. Therefore Krishna says, Bhavanam Janmanavanti. After endeavoring for many, many births, Bhavanam Janmanavanti Gyanuman Mang Prabhadati. Gyanuman, who is actually wise, he surrenders to Krishna. Otherwise, Namami Duskitanam Mura Prabhadanti Naradama. Otherwise, he remains a rascal and implicated in sinful activities, lowest of the mankind, and knowledge is taken away. Namang Prabhadanti. He never surrenders to Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,